to that play in just a moment. A non-interception. Here's Winston, wide open, touchdown, Johnson. Johnson has two.
Well, these two, because of the rub, they run into each other, and Juwan Johnson is just left wide open. And how about these touchdown catches that he's making in this game? This shouldn't have been nearly this hard, but man, he has shown an ability to go up and make a play.
And his first two touchdown catches coming on this opening weekend. And the extra point. There's so much to talk about here. But here's Jameis when he threw that ball that was intercepted, then that was taken away because of that hit by Za'Darius Smith. At no point is he even looking for a flag. Now that's what you're supposed to do, go play and find out later, but play is to get the calls right. And it's maddening for me and everyone watching this when we all know it was a wrong call and yet it's not corrected. It would be inaccurate to say Jameis Winston is lighting it up. He's got 13 completions.
Heard of him. Not just Jameis Winston, all quarterbacks have to figure it out. And that's why winning, I think, ultimately is a big stat for a quarterback. Because it's not all about you, you have a much better appreciation for what he's done.
Here's a little toss. Dillon going to be short of a first down. Huggins made that play. It's Carissa Thompson with her here, 31-3 New Orleans. Third down and one. Dillon has to fight for it, and a flag comes in at the end. He didn't get it. Malcolm Jenkins got through, and a flag came in toward the end of that play.
Personal foul, illegal crackback block, number 13, offense, 15.
Now that's Alan Lazard. There, comes in low. He's coming from outside in motion, and he's got to stay up above the waist in order to make that block. So good call by the official seeing it. Oh, God, that's hard to believe. This is an offense that was second in the NFL last year, converting on third down just under 50%. Just nowhere to go. Coming underneath, flag comes in at the end again.
What a job by the Saints defense. You just can't say enough. They're not giving Aaron Rodgers any room to breathe. It's a hold.
Offense, penalties declined. Third down.
To Green Bay Packers, and here's the coverage. There's just nowhere for Rodgers to throw it.
Really disciplined on the Saints' part with it being, you know, long situations. They're playing soft. They're going to give up anything underneath, try to come up then and make a play, and Rodgers understands the situation, so he's trying to hang in there and then get it down the field. And the biggest culprit for Green Bay really is that
Holmes was caught against Lucas Patrick for a little grab right at the end of that play. It's a beauty. Deontay Harris backpedaling. Gets swallowed up near the 34. Bowler eligible for induction into the Pro Football Hall of Fame 2026. And he and that great family should make their reservations now. Here's Kamara, still out there in a blowout game on first down, gets seven.
Imagine this, Joe. The only drafted wide receiver that played in the game today for the Saints was Ty Montgomery.
And that was by the Packers. Wow. What a note that is. First down carry here, Tom.
Also, those decisions, Troy, to echo what you're saying, that Loomis and for that bonding that's come together that we're seeing manifest here, at least in this close game.
Here's Jones over the left side, gets nothing.
I think the other part of this, Joe, when you look at it from an audience, yet Sean Payton, like he always seems to do, came up with a way to move the football, score points in, against what we believe is a good football team, but they sure didn't show it today.
Timeout taken by the Saints. Their first of the half before second and 10. On second down, air it out, Deontay Harris. He's got it, touchdown, another for Winston.
this guy can fly. And he gets down the field, and Kevin King just finally gives up a little bit and thinks, well, can he really get there? He gets a little bit soft, and there goes Deontay Harris all the way out there beautifully. And that's some of what they hadn't been able to take advantage of last year with his speed. And might I add, when you play backup quarterback for the Green Bay Packers, whether it's with Brett Favre as the starter or Aaron Rodgers, you don't get a lot of work. And so Jordan Love, the Packers traded up for to get in the draft in 2020, makes his regular season day. Snaps under his belt. They start with a run with Dillon. He cuts back. And on first down, Tano Passanio makes that tackle, a gain of three. Well, this will be interesting to see how he plays. The guy who threw 17 interceptions. Hand off is to Kylan Hill. Got a yard. And this defense for the Saints still flying around.
They sure are, yeah, up front in the trenches. You know, they really like it, and the group has just been solid all day.
Love gonna put it up. Slides, floats, caught by the young rookie, Amari Rodgers. And Rodgers was not targeted in the ball game. And here's Rodgers up to grab it, the third-round pick from Clemson.
That's a nice job of just buying himself some time, laying it there for Rodgers to make a play on it.
And their first third down conversion comes with Jordan Love, a quarterback. Watch
his ball, watch his ball.
319.
Hand off to Kylan Hill. The Fox Super 6 app.
49ers.
The first love start.
Yeah, it was a first down.
Second and eight. Pass caught by Tonyan.
That's in Matt LaFleur's brother, Mike. Got his debut today as the offensive coordinator for the New York Jets. And I think that guy's career is going to be awfully good.
Third down here. Pass is downfield, a lot of contact, but no flag. Healthy, ready to go, and coming in the ballgame here in week one. Mohorquez puts it out of bounds. We'll see where they put it. The answer is at the 15. That's where the Saints will take over.
Over 4 yards after contact. Averaged over 8 yards a carry.
Right at it. Here he is, 2 yards short of the first down.
Yeah, he does a lot of good with this group. That's awfully impressive.
Rodgers ends his day 15 for 28, 133, no touchdowns, two picks, and a quarterback rating of 36.8. That would be his fourth lowest ever in a start. Flag is down on third down and two.
Hold it in a hurry.
Third down and 12, and they'll run it. And Jones is spun to the ground. Play made by Oren Brooks. Saturday on Fox, we've got a big college football doubleheader. First, Nebraska.
When the going's good.
When the going's good, look for old 8-ball. Line drive punt. Flag is down on this play as the rookie Amari Rodgers, for the moment, is taking it inside Saints territory. UCLA wins. There's Troy. Follow him on Instagram. It's a fun follow.
Offside. Number 49 defense lined up in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty. Fourth down.
Opponent, and you're able to play the way that the Saints have. Man, that's going to make for a great week.
Well, the defense was great, and Winston with 5 touchdown passes in this game as Amari Rodgers now returns it out across the 35. Here's his day. Keeping this play alive, finding Juwan Johnson in the back of the end zone. After an early touchdown flip to Kamara, it was Hogan, Johnson again, and then downfield. There has never been any questions about the arm talent or the deep ball abilities of
Bill Walsh or Kyle Shanahan or Mike Shanahan. Go through the list. when you're one of those guys who gets to play for one of them, it's a real luxury that you have. And Jameis Winston is going to really enjoy, as he already has. He was so excited. Love. Floats it, and he's got Cobb. And Randall Cobb with it. See, he kind of hangs in there and buys himself a little bit of time, and that's kind of his style. Still accurate with the football. There probably will be some people who look at this and start trying to draw some conclusions, but this is a much different game right now for Jordan Love than it was. Didn't play anybody, Sean McVay, and a lot of guys didn't play, you know, for the Packers, and so what's the approach? There's Cobb. That play gets strung out. For the Saints, I mean, those guys play. Have to play to find out who's better. And the winner was Jameis Winston. They're, you know, careful for good reason. As Lazard makes the grab, but they're saying out of bounds as he shudders. Yeah, but it's just different. It's totally different. But the point in that is just, do you benefit by playing? You know, if you take injury out of it, do you benefit? Look, I'm not saying that there's a right or wrong way. The approach has been, let's keep our players healthy and get to week one. And just them not playing as a unit, did that impact the performance today? There's Kylan Hill on a delayed handoff. Because of Dante Adams, by the way, 5 catches, 56 yards, no scores. As a handoff. One is taken by Hill for the first down, and here's a 2-minute warning right here. 2 minutes left. And when we come back, mission back in 1942.
319.
From the 19, it's first down. Pass caught by Malik Taylor. And he's out of bounds, which sends up. Second and 3 for Love. Throws, pass caught. Taylor, first down inside the 5. As he bounces off a couple of tackles and gets back to the 5. Well, it's been 630.
We got all the numbers going.
First down and goal. Love gets hit, balls out. And it is recovered by Kate Nellis. That puts a bow on this as for turnovers in this game. They're second inside the red zone, and again, they only gave it away 11 times all last year.
Yeah, no, they've been one of the best in the league here over the last several years. Finished first or second in turnovers each of the last 3 years, so it's just not something they do, and we sure do.
Starting with
Kylan Hill. They've been good to us.
They've been very good to us and are good friends. Tell you what, Sean Payton,
yes, with all of the distractions we talked about, what a job they did. And I'll tell you, Sean, he's looking pretty fit, too. You know, he got married this offseason. Got himself in fighting weight.
Yeah. Skyline and Sean Payton. The marriage, they're 1-0. On the other side, Matt LaFleur and Aaron Rodgers in the pack start 0-1. 38-3. Is the final here in Jacksonville. And Jameis Winston will lead this field a winner. 5 touchdown passes.